The Cortez rainbow wrasse is a marine fish that inhabits the eastern Pacific Ocean from Baja California to Peru, as well as around offshore islands like the Galapagos Islands. These wrasses inhabit rocky and coral reefs, often occurring in small aggregations from the surface to around 210 feet deep. The wrasses have two different color phases, an initial phase and a terminal male phase that some initial phase individuals transition to later in life. Normally, each population of wrasses has only one mature terminal male, which, if removed, is soon replaced. Initial phase males and females have horizontal red, yellow, and dark blue-green stripes on their long and slender body. Their underside is white. Terminal phase males have a dark blue head, a broad yellow bar just behind their head, a purple mid-body, and a blue tail. Their pectoral fins are yellow with a blue margin. They reproduce by broadcast spawning. Large numbers of these wrasses rise up from the bottom in a loose group and release their gametes. They feed on things like plankton, benthic crustaceans, and fish eggs. Young sometimes clean the parasites off of other fish. Initial phase individuals grow to less than 5 inches long, while terminal phase males can reach around 6 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.